When it's 3-1 and you got nowhere to turn, tempers heat up.
24-second clock expired.
Now, what is Jess Kersey motioning?
That's where it came from at the top of your screen. There's Sampson just throwing Lucas off.
Level. Surveying things. To Wiggins, who's open. He doesn't have it. Shooting on Sampson.
And gets the rebound, and there's Lucas with the hard foul. Sampson doesn't like it at all, to say the least. And Olajuwon heads up, pushing him out, his own teammate, to make sure he doesn't get thrown out of the game.
Hakeem is the only guy that could do that to Ralph, I think.
Oh, boy, what an elbow in the face he got.
McCray, the level. Magic is watching him, and Kupchak and Hakeem go at it. And Lucas wrestles him down, and both benches empty. Are going to have a very difficult decision, because if you're going to throw out two players and they're named Kupchak and Hakeem Olajuwon, Bill Fitch, temperatures may rise a few degrees.
There's no question that Olajuwon threw a punch or two. What precipitated it, I don't know. The better part of valor is to leave both of them play, and that's normally what happens. Let's watch Kupchak. At this left of your screen, they've been fighting Olajuwon the entire time, and Olajuwon took the first shot at him, and Kupchak comes back. But look at that gutsy referee, boy, right in and took Olajuwon off his feet. Was that Earl Strum? That was the best blockout of the night.
I think it was. Rockets are being escorted, many of them back to their bench. Many of them are still at midcourt. Everyone's going to have to cool down before this game resumes. This series has
expanded. Dick from the Lakers. They are using right now as many big people as they can to try and wear on Olajuwon. He's got a little frustrated. They've gotten physical with him.
Hakeem Olajuwon has been ejected, so has Mitch Kupchak.